Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're doing another review of the Sheds 18x18 red, green, blue, white, amber, and UV bars. So these are a meter long. They are 18x18, which is about 324 watts. So these are pretty bright. There are four modes on this light: an 11 channel mode, 29 channel mode, 108 channel mode, and 119 channel mode. So if you really want to take control of the DMX parameters of this light with the 108 and 119 channel modes, you can really get into some in-depth programming with this light. So in this video, we're going to unbox one, show its features, and then I'll show you my time-coded show with the old Sheds 18x18 PAR light in two quick movers. So let's unbox one. So these are the plastic end caps. This is a PowerCon power cable. This is a DMX cable. These are the brackets. These are the screws for the brackets. And this is the light itself. So in the 11 channel mode, the first channel is dimmer. The second channel is strobe. The third and fourth channel are different macros, or as Sheds call them, different horse run effects. The fifth channel is where you control the horse run effect speed. And through 6 to 11, you can turn up red, green, blue, white, amber, and UV. In the 29th channel, you have all the same options, but through 12 to 29, you can turn on individual cells or individual pixels, but the more you increase it, the more the different color it will make. Then in the 108 channel mode, the first channel is red for the first pixel. So if I turn up the first channel, it's gonna turn up red, and then RGB, W, amber, and UV. So six channels are just for one pixel. So this is where you can really control the light just exactly how you want it to be, depending on your controller of choice. But the 108 channel mode doesn't have a total dimmer and does not have strobe. So if you want to run different macros and then run a few of your effects, then you will have to use the 129 channel mode. But just a warning, five of these will take up a universe if you put it in the 129 channel mode. For example, 10 of them, you will need a second universe. If you really want to control them in a 108 or 129 channel mode, so just be aware that they do take a lot of universe space. And here's a time-coded show with two of these bars, one PAR light and two movers. Enjoy!
A scary sadness with me. I hit it wasn't 16. And all the crying, all the fighting, you keep putting out the fire that burns so bright within me. As I look back through all these years to broken dreams, disguising fear, being someone that I'm really not. Just I
had to taste it and embrace it, all the bitterness of failure, to find myself with me.
So currently you can get one for $176 shipped to the US with free shipping. And if you want to review the product, you can go to sheds.com and look for the product, or you can scan this QR code and it will lead you directly to it. Thank you for watching the video and see you soon.